When you hear the word nuclear, what comes into your mind?
It's more energy. That's just the first thing. Energy.
There's a large amount of energy in the nucleus, and then this energy, using it to harness things that will solve our problems, is all about the technology. The application of nuclear science and technology in our day-to-day activities power Nigeria and Africa as a whole.
Produce nuclear batteries that are used for space exploration and remote area monitoring, medicine, food and agriculture, industry, water resource management, environmental management, art and heritage preservation.
Career prospect in nuclear science and technology.
What is the most deadly disease now in the world? Coronavirus. With nuclear medicine, you can actually sit down and become a researcher, and then you can bring up a medicine that can cure coronavirus.
Another aspect of the career is nuclear engineering. I know most of you want to become an engineer. Some civil engineering, some chemical engineering. We also have nuclear engineering. And in nuclear engineering, all our power plants are designed by nuclear engineers.